Imagine a situation whereby you slept last night with an investment that is worth £500,000. And the following morning, the same investment is now less than £2,000. What will you do? What will be your reaction? That was the situation of event in 2001 when Enron collapsed as a result of financial statement fraud. Investors lost money. As a matter of fact, some individuals committed suicide around the world. That was the situation of event in 2014 when Tesco was caught overstating its profit by £250 million. And the first question investors always ask whenever there's any revelation of fraudulent financial reporting is this: who are the auditors? Painfully, the profession of accounting have always denied the responsibility for the detection of fraud in the financial statement. They have always claimed that the job of the auditor is not to detect fraud. And people wonder, investors wonder, legislators wonder. They wonder what is it that auditor really do. They wonder what values does audit bring if it's not to detect fraud. And my worries is that the profession of accounting, particularly that of auditing, may someday become irrelevant to the capital market. And don't think that can happen, because with the current accounting paradigm of reporting and procedural auditing, auditors appears to be fighting a war without being taught how to recognize the enemy. And until that changes, more casualties are looming in the days ahead. That is why my PhD set out to explore the perception of key stakeholders within the accounting profession in the United Kingdom on how a paradigm shift from mere reporting and procedural auditing to forensic accounting can reduce financial statement fraud. Because research have established that forensic accountants outperform auditors in fraud-related tasks. It does make sense, going forward into the future, to start deploying professional accountants, particularly auditors of financial statements, to start acting in the front line against financial deception by moving away from a paradigm that hasn't guaranteed the detection of fraud to a more holistic approach that guarantees fraud prevention, detection, and investigation, which is what forensic accounting is all about. In this study, I'm adopting a new empiricist inductive analytical approach, which is premised on the possibility of an unbiased and objective collection of qualitative empirical data. And the implication of my study is on accounting education, accounting regulatory authority, legislation, and the business community as a whole on the need to join hands together to fight this menace of financial statement fraud in order to move the franchise of accounting forward. My name is Ifedapo Francis Awolowo, and I just want to initiate a paradigm revolution in the profession of accounting. And that is what my PhD is all about, and that is my contribution to accounting theory and knowledge. Thank you.